is at the Treasure Mart for $5, little one. And I also, another one I bought at the Treasure Mart, it's a manual one, you have to plug it in. So if the power goes out, you could still make it. That's this. And David Wolf, he has two blenders, and they're cranked. Don't plug it in. And he's going like this.
Getting his exercise.
You see David Wolf, he is just energy. And he wrote one of the books on chocolate. Okay, the ingredients. We're going to use a food processor and a glass baking dish. We can use a measuring cup. Sometimes I estimate that. We need raw walnuts. We cannot use roasted walnuts. No worry. We're going to use dates. And this is a pretty rich. I cut down and I'm using less cacao. I say cocoa powder. This is a recipe from Jennifer Kornblit, and I've modified this, and I actually cut back to 12 dates instead of 16, a little bit, not quite as sweet, still 3 cups of walnuts, and 1/3 to 1/2 of 100% cacao is actually enough. The cherries are optional. I don't think we have any cherries today, and just an eighth of a teaspoon of salt or less. And 2 teaspoons of water, that's all. That's all the liquid you need for this. We put the walnuts in and coarse chop them. We set some of the aside. We're going to add the dates and cacao and process that and add the walnuts in. And if we had cherries, we'd add them in a little bit of water. Pulse it, pulse, pulse. And we just pour it into the glass dish, spread it out, and we bake it in the refrigerator.
For how long?
Just to chill it. And it will make 16 brownies. The original recipe was 1 date for each brownie. So that's all there is to it. Any questions?
Sounds easy.
Should we go make it?
Yes, let's do that.
Let's make it.
Great.
We're here for you.
I need banana.
Those are those plants.